When you play these decks, the only question in your mind is, did I draw Zazan?
Three.
What was it? Question mark.
Bye, Chris. Find the top two cards of my deck. My Vanguard came. Oh. Only came two.
And Bushiroad, you need to fix this right away.
If you're not playing a Zazan deck, you're immediately at a disadvantage, so that means the best counterplay to a Zazan deck is to play another Zazan deck.
Costless. Therefore cannot be denied. Turn up all your GB skills, pump up everything from turn 1 or 2 to insane numbers, and plus super hard.
Whoever's like designed Zazan and then whoever approved it just like needs to be like
fired.
Zazan is an issue.
But let's be fair, Zazan shouldn't be part of those new builds. Zazan is like way too broken for the current meta. It's leaps and bounds above everything else.
Tweet it out with the hashtag Zazan20.